Hello everyone, in this video, I would like to present the SAP Cloud ALM application called Documents and its functions. For this, I open the SAP Launchpad and navigate to the Implementation tab. In this screen, I open the Documents app. If you need any assistance, you can open the Embedded Help by clicking this icon. Here, you will find the general description of the app. For more information, see the SAP Help portal. You can navigate to individual objects with the question mark to learn more about them. There is also the What's New section, which informs you about new features. This app has various functions for managing documents. For example, I can create new documents. To do so, I choose the Create button from the list view. The object page opens. Now, I can type in the title of the document and fill it with content. The document is automatically saved as a draft until you choose the Create button. For more information on draft handling, see the application help. There are also options like setting a document's priority and status, selecting the scope, or changing the owner. Use document types to differentiate among documents you create for various purposes and use tags for all other attribute needs. It's also possible to relate documents to other Cloud ALM elements. For example, you can assign solution processes to make documents available on the processes. This also helps to track your documentation completeness in the Solution Traceability app. Assigning documents to process hierarchy nodes helps to better structure your documentation across projects. You can also establish relations to requirements, tasks, or defects. Documentation can also be assigned to library elements, and then technical documentation for applications or configurations can be added and made available wherever the library elements are used within and across the projects. You can also add references to your documents. Don't forget to save your changes. Thank you for watching this video. AI-generated audio.